they didn't need me anymore. They thought I could leave, and the server will continue to flourish, continue to survive. I was wrong. My time away has proved that the server can't be without a hero, without me. Since my departure, a ghost-like fish has lurked in the background, plotting, scheming. Who knows what they have planned? Crime on the server continues to rise, and the authorities are doing nothing about it. Worst of all, I have been usurped. Reports have reached me that a new vigilante has surfaced on the Hermitgraph server. Somewhat of equal strength and power to myself. Duck Woman. There can only be one Earth-based hero on this server. This leads me to conclude that Duck Woman is nothing more than a feathered menace. Her quack-based powers will bring the server to mild frustration, and that's something I cannot allow. Poultry Man must return.